What's up, YouTube? Sean Palmer the second coming to you again. Wanted to let you know that I got my new watch from Wrist Mafia. Once again, I am not sponsored by them in any way, shape, or fashion. I got my watch last month. My watch last month was this Henry Austin watch. Quote Adore Riviera 41 series. It's a really nice watch. I've been using it every other day. And this was the box that it came in. Once again, I'm not sponsored by Wrist Mafia. They have a subscription box that comes every month for about $40. And this is my watch box right here. I need to get another watch box because the watch box that I initially had, the watch box that I got from Amazon, only had 10 watches. But I'm starting to bring my watch collection up. Alright. Once again, Wrist Mafia. $40 a month. Go ahead and start opening this thing up, see what it is. Once again, they send you a new watch every month. I think they have a 6-month collection of watches for $120 a month. Yeah, that's. I mean, you can get it if you want to. It's up to you. I do the watch box every month. Wow. This is what it is. It's time to craft. Let's see what the watch has. Ooh. Wow. Man, you want to talk. Wow. This, man, you want to talk about a watch. Look at this. You know, I've seen celebrities wear. I've seen people in the media wear watches like this. And, you know, I've looked them up, and they've been upwards of $2,000 to, I think the highest I saw was about $30,000. Nah, as, you know, as trying to save money nowadays. I mean, look at this watch. This watch is terrific. I think the reason why I like it so much is because of the border, or I'm not sure what it's called, but I think the reason why I like watches like this so much is because it has the kind of the stop sign look to it, and then it has the border on it, or the I'm not sure what they call it. Anyway, this is a nice watch. Ooh, let's go ahead and put it on real quick. Okay. All right. So okay. I know that a lot of people have daily drivers for phones, especially the tech guys. You know, the MKBHD, your average consumer, Flossie Carter, Soldier Knows Best. Oh man, this is absolutely beautiful. I think this might be my daily driver for watches. Wow. Man, let me tell you something. This watch right here, I think I might. Now look. I know that people get super excited about phones and jewelry and stuff. You know, with the watches, it's like, man, oh my goodness, I don't want to take this thing off. I think as I go into work these next few days, I think I'm going to be wearing this because this is amazing. I mean, once again, it's by Timecraft, Henry Austin, for the month of July. Timecraft for the month of August. July's watch, August's watch. You know what? Look, when it comes to watches, and I've been looking at a lot of watches, it's, you know, my mom bought me for my 26th birthday a beautiful watch. I think it was, at the time, it was like $250. It went up by a margin. I look at this watch, and I've seen a couple of people with watches like this. Watches like this, these are very hard to come by. And once again, Timecraft made this watch, which I honestly don't want to take it off. I just don't want to take it off. It's just so beautiful. You want to talk about a professional style of watch? Now listen, there are watches out there that are very professional, and then there are watches that are just out of this world. Now, I've seen a lot of watches over the years. This watch right here, I'm telling you, the style of it, the style of the watch, the gold look to it. I'm sorry, the goldish bronze look to it. I mean, you want to talk about. And when you feel the borders around it, it's got that, kind of has that rugged feel to it. Now, I love this watch. I love this watch. Once again, Timecraft came from Wrist Mafia out of Tampa, Florida. I am not, believe me, I'm not sponsored by them. Not at all. Not at all. I was on Instagram one day, saw their collection of watches. Now, there's another watch company that I like. It's called Watch Gang. Thinking about joining that. But when it comes to watches, I just, oh my goodness, I could be on Amazon all day just looking at watches. I could, because when I look at watches, I look at the creation of them. I look at the creativity. I look at who made them, what made them make the watch look like what it is today. And when I look at this watch, this watch, I'd say would probably be close to, off the top of my head, probably about $600. $600 for this watch. Do I want to pay $600 for a watch? No. Not at all. Wrist Mafia, $39.99 a month, $40 a month. I mean, come on. Come on now. Once again, Timecraft made the watch. And I'm just, I'm in love with the watch. I'm in love with the watch. Anyway, that's enough of this review. Enough of this unboxing. Wrist Mafia, really, really killed it. And like I said, I could wear this watch every day. I could. And don't get me wrong, I wear my other five watches every day. This one right here, it just brings out the, it brings out the watch. Anyway, that's enough of that. As always, like, comment, share, subscribe to my videos. Can't wait for September's watch to come out. As always, live your life the way that you want to live it, not the way someone else wants you to. I'm Sheldon Ponder, and I'm signing off.